Elon Musk is on his way to making something for everyone regarding battery-powered mobility. And now, he has his sights set on making a self-driving e-bike. With this, you can't help but wonder if Tesla's production of an electric bike will finally affirm Elon Musk's moniker as the real-world Tony Stark. Elon Musk's reveal of the possibility of manufacturing an e-bike has been met with mixed reactions. While some are totally sold on the idea, some are still on the fence about whether it's necessary. Let's get into the rumors about Tesla's secret production of an electric bike. But before we do, please subscribe to Future EV for more exclusive access to Elon Musk and Tesla news and updates. Elon Musk has hinted at the possibility of initiating production for an electric bike. This was during the Recode Decode interview back in 2018. A few years down the line, Tesla has gone on to develop a concept for the futuristic bike with industrial designer Kendell Toerner. This move brings the possibility of the bike coming to reality even closer than ever. The bike's exciting features and design is something we will get into soon enough, but it comes as no surprise that Tesla would be considering such a project. After all, they have come up with much crazier ideas in the past. From leading the EV industry with highly efficient and continually evolving electric cars to space exploits, manufacturing an electric bike is more than a possibility. Again, the kind of philosophy that drives the company and its owner serves as the perfect foundation for realizing such a product. Elon Musk has proven to be about anything that brings efficiency, low cost, and protects the environment. So to embark on the production of an e-bike for an even larger populace of the US who may not have the means to purchase a Tesla vehicle is more than an appealing prospect for the Tesla owner. Another factor that may fuel the realization of this project is the fact that many Americans like recreation and exploring the adventurous parts of town and nature. You can't always do that with a car, even if it's an electric one. Thus, an e-bike would be a perfect addition to the electric car as the most suitable companion. Plus, it would be much more cost-effective and energy-efficient to ply short distances with a bicycle than with a car. Add that to the desire of many Tesla fans to have accessories in addition to their Tesla vehicles, and you have a buzzing market ready to hop on to a production of this nature. What's more, if you don't know how to drive, you can always get yourself an e-bike and earn the boasting rights to own a Tesla product. Would a Tesla bike be the first of its kind on the market? Not exactly. Other companies such as Ducati, BMW, Harley-Davidson, and others have already taken the lead in the venture. Other companies have also tried to keep up with the trending modifications of the traditional bicycle. However, it is important to note that the local American production of e-bikes is almost at 0%, despite the high demand for them. This is largely due to the refusal of e-bike producing companies to move to the US. But a company like Tesla can more than fill this gap by making this bike happen. Elon Musk is capable of putting together the right staff, budget, and machinery to make a Tesla e-bike happen. Again, with the imposition of high tariffs on the import of Chinese e-bikes into the country by the Trump administration, there's a large gap for affordable production at the expense of the high cost of current electric bicycles on the market. Besides, Tesla would not hesitate to carry out such a project because it would be primarily fun, meet their fundamental principles of creating a safe environment, and reach a wider market with a relatively affordable Tesla product. And since Elon Musk puts his all into whatever he sets his mind to, you can expect an e-bike that exceeds your expectations. One review said the Tesla-branded bicycle will win many awards and inspire lots of copycats. The Model B, Tesla's codename for the new e-bike, will be a futuristic silhouette that you may still need to pedal, but can choose not to at a point in time. Thanks to its autopilot feature, sometimes you can leave the bicycle to do driving on your behalf. The autopilot feature will be incredibly useful, especially during urban rides. The bike will be expected to operate much like a self-driving Tesla car. Like other Tesla models, it will also have front, side, and rear-facing LiDAR radars, which can sense objects, keeping you safe and preventing accidents while riding. In a way, you could call it Tesla's protective bubble feature. The handlebar is another significant feature that will aid the autopiloting of the e-bike. Talking about the handlebar should take us more into the design of the e-bike. The handlebar will not work like traditional bicycles. Considering how the Toyota BZ4X steering works, we'll put the Model B steering in perspective. The Tesla e-bike's handlebar will turn based on which part of the bar the rider exerts pressure on. It will neither turn all the way nor turn along with the front tire. The intensity of pressure applied on the bar will also determine the speed at which it will turn. The handlebar will also be rid of the exposed wires of traditional bikes, and even some electric bikes come with. Now, this futuristic bike may not be as polarizing as Tesla cars, but it will feature a wireless, sleek design that will mostly come in white color. Tesla may also consider producing them in silver metallic coats as an alternate presentation, since some of its cars already feature that outlook. In the middle of the handlebar and running down the middle of the Model B will also feature an interactive screen, which is characteristic of Tesla productions. Almost every Tesla car comes with a screen. Why not its electric bicycle? The screen is expected to be waterproof when the rain catches you during your ride. It will also be bright enough for clear readings during the day. The screen will also display speed, distance traveled, battery level, and etc. Again, as one more upgrade to the traditional bicycle, the Tesla's e-bike wheels will have shock absorbers instead of spokes. These will be installed to ensure a much smoother ride. And while on the subject of the wheels, we should mention that each wheel will be fitted with its own dedicated motor. This dual-drive modification will ensure adequate power release for Model B, especially thanks to the type of battery it will run with. Contrary to the 18650 battery cells many e-bikes have used for decades, Tesla will be looking to fit this revolutionary model with a 4680 battery. The 4680 is a lighter and denser battery, which will be perfect for an e-bike of this nature, considering how much weight Tesla may want to strip off this model. The battery is also perfectly hidden to add to the bike's overall aesthetic appeal. This highly advanced battery will also give more range, power, and retain more of its capacity over time. The kind of power the Model B's battery produces will be perfect for those mountain hikes and hilly areas where you would otherwise have used more energy to surmount. Tesla will also incorporate its regenerative braking feature, saving more battery and keeping it from running out quickly. To top things off, the Model B will also be fitted with a GPS tracker to help you track your e-bike wherever you are. This feature will come in handy, especially in theft cases. Nobody would enjoy losing an investment as exciting as this one. Also, the Model B concept comes with a foldable handlebar and pedals to help create space for storage. This folding modification will also come in handy when you need to travel a long distance and need to put the bike in your trunk or even back seat. Wouldn't that be a familiar picture of how the ATV Cyberquad is stored in the Cybertruck? How long do you think it will be before EV companies start opening up about how Tesla is taking over all their market opportunities? Also, do you think the Model B will be happening anytime soon? If so, when? What are your thoughts on it? Let us hear from you in the comments section.